is our Monday motivational, our one word. This week's one word, it's going to be so spectacular. It's going to be like a wellness thing. It's going to be fit and fabulous. It's going to be Nubian queen. It's going to be everything.
Oh my God.
We have the beautiful, phenomenal Sheila Lee.
The pressure. The pressure.
See, she's fit and fabulous, so that's what we want. So Sheila, you know about our one word?
I do, and honestly, I struggle with what my one word would be because I'm reading these two amazing books right now.
Okay.
But I am going to say vulnerability.
Vulnerability, okay.
Yes, and I know when you think about vulnerability, You think about weakness, we think about fear.
Yes.
We think, you know. So
that's the first thing that came to mind.
Right. But, okay, so. That there is that factor, right? So when you're vulnerable, it means that you're susceptible to be hurt and that you can have pain and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But on the flip side of that, being vulnerable also allows you to feel more connected to people, to love, to have gratitude. And so for me, because I'm a fiercely independent person and I was raised that way.
I love that. Fiercely independent woman.
Seriously. It can actually interfere sometimes with your relationships, whether they're friendships or not.
Yes.
So I think I chose vulnerability this time because it's something that I'm really working on, being allowing someone to be able to see those things that are not necessarily perfect about me.
Okay.
To say, hey, here I am with all my flaws. Here I am with all the things that are going on. Do you accept me? Can you love me? And in return, when you're able to do that, that other person can feel comfortable reciprocating and saying, hey, now that you're being vulnerable, I can connect with you in a different way, and now I can be vulnerable.
This is so beautiful.
It's the same door. Like when you shut yourself down to being vulnerable, you also shut yourself down to connecting and loving. And that's our basic instinct, right? Is to connect with each other.
Right.
That's why we want families. That's why we live in communities.
Yes.
We want to couple up with someone.
Oh my God.
So don't be afraid to be vulnerable because it actually can lead you to lots of satisfaction, gratitude, and love.
And peace.
Yes.
Wow, that is amazing. I didn't think about it that way at all. That's why I like these one words, because you don't know what people are going to say and why.
Mm-hmm.
That is a beautiful one.
Thank you.
So is it working in your life yet?
It is. It is. And trust, I'm still in process.
We're all working process.
Yes.
Thank you so much. That's a beautiful one word.
Thank you.